Hey, what's up everybody, it's Skid. This is going to be a video for Maneater. I really liked Jaws Unleashed for the PS2 way back in the day when I was a little man. I very much liked that game, even though all of my friends very much hated that game. So I've been looking forward to this game. I'm hoping it brings something to the table that Jaws Unleashed was missing. So yeah, let's go.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Yeah, I don't use no toilet paper when I wipe. Never. Ever. Now why would you? God gave you a good hand on the end of your arm right there, man. Why would you ever need to use toilet paper? Oh, you're worrying about the sharks. Oh, you don't need to worry about the shark, man, though. But you do need to worry about toilet paper. I mean, you think about it, man. Think about it this way, right? The sharks are out here killing people. But toilet paper is killing your wallet, man. God gave you a good old hand right there on the end of your arm. Just karate chop that shit out of your ass, man. Just the way the swamp boys do it. You city folk just don't want to... Hold on. Oh, sweet sassafras, man. Mama Creole making some jambalaya out here. We got to get there. We got to get there first, man.
I'm about to take this turtle to the car wash.
No, my apologies, madam. Oh, I didn't realize this was your first time. Just let me unlock my tongue here. Okay. Oh, my bad. I almost got her with the Lazarusian labia liquor. Ooh, that was close. I didn't realize it was the first time.
Time to act like I'm tortured at SeaWorld. Yeah!
Oh, who turned the ocean to jello? What warlock casts a spell? I'll spit in the face of God, walk directly back into hell.
Okay, the water's back to normal. Alright, let me try and do that correctly. Hey, that's not bad. Still got the T-pose off to assert my dominance over the sea floor and everything in it. Let's try that again, though.
Oh, yeah, eat your heart out, Free Willy. I'm gonna free my Willy all over you.
Someone call those old biddies from Wendy's because I found the beef. Yeah. Oh, your days are numbered, Bob the Builder. The clock's a-ticking. What the fuck? I was about to shake the hand of victory. And Crawdad Mike here comes out of nowhere to interrupt me. Guess it's the first boss fight. It's gonna be Stoic the Vast. Oh, nope, it's gonna be a cutscene.
Oh, nasty flick from Crawdad Mike, though.
Scaly Pete has captured you. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah! Get him! Get him! Yeah! Oh, he got Anakin!
He's taking like a champ, though. He's like, oh, no! My jerking off hand, damn. He's playing off like it's a bee sting. What a man. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is that drain? I gotta take a look at that. Oh yeah, we had one of those when I was little. Let me tell you, after that thing disappeared, shit really started going down the drain. Oh, who's this? Bayou Willy? Who's this cockfeast? He looks like if Guy Fieri was split into three different men. He got the blonde hair and the goatee. Alright, I'm on the prowl here.
I can't handle it when you're gone. I said, oh shit, I just ate a mutated fish.
I like this. This reminds me of when the tank is nasty in Finding Nemo. Alright, this guy's about to be shark bait. Ooh, haha, there's a fucking reference to Finding Nemo. Can't have a bit.
Oh, he was on a jet ski. Could this be him? Damn it, I got someone. It couldn't have been him, though. Bayou Willy is far too powerful for that.
He survived the Louisianan random chimp event. There's no way he gets taken out just that easy. I gotta keep on diving down here, though, because I'm still an angsty teenage shark. Let's see. I haven't heard that song yet. I've heard Baby Shark and Papa Shark, but I haven't heard Angsty Teenage Shark yet. I'm sure it would have, like, the random furry event. Where, like, you would go through a weird phase where you start drawing furry art or something. Given that it is a shark. What the fuck am I talking about? I'm gonna eat some fucking people, though. Who would swim in this water? I just thought about that. Who would swim in this? It's disgusting. This isn't even, like, normal fucking green swamp water. This is a special level of nuclear radiation. Oh, there he is. I saw the pink jorts. I'm coming for you. I've got him! Oh yeah, there's some real gourmet shit right here.
Okay, but that's really cool game. Ah, oh,
Ah, tastes like hepatitis C. Incredible. Let me take a little catfish to go to. Take that. Alright, nothing wrong with a little seafood along the way back to the hideout. Now we got a fucking dip. Oh damn, he's so fast the game couldn't render him in time. Alright, come on, it doesn't have to be this way, Barracuda. It doesn't have to be this way, we're both sharp-toothed fish. Oh damn, he just sent me airborne. Alright, now you've done it. You've got me a little shaken up, but you know what? I'm like a fucking soda. You don't want to open me after you've shaken me, but you opened me. You did anyway. Very fucking cool game, I appreciate it. I like my victory celebration of mauling my opponent's corpse with a tip. You know what? I don't even care. That Barracuda had it coming, and now he's Swedish meatballs. I'll take a little victory lap here. Oh yeah. I've returned to the bayou where you start the game off to get vengeance on the scaly long boys that once bullied me when I was little. Once they were the floss to my shark's incisors, just bullying me across the swamp, but now I will be the Q-tip to their earlobe. I will not be stopped, because I'm a big, strong man shark now. Not really, I'm a teen shark, but the point is I'm big and strong now. I'm a big, strong shark with a penis and a scrotum and stuff. Oh yeah, look at this. Once I was in their teeth, now they lay in mine. That's right. I'm gonna call a favor in from death himself. I'm gonna get this guy with the JBL clothesline, yeah! I'm gonna turn him into a propeller, I guess, take off, to charge up the Goldberg spear. I killed a muskie as collateral, apparently. And here's the last one. Oh yeah. Alright, well I'm done playing this for now. Remember to rate the video, comment down below, and subscribe. Alright, later.
I grab.
Hi-ho!